And they're off. Out on top is the 7, followed by the 3, 1, 2, 8, 4, 6, and 5. Into the first turn they go. It's the 3D KC Zoe out in front, followed by the 7, RLM's Nightlight, and the 8, Flat Out Holla. Racing down the back stretch now. The 3 has a 3-length lead over the 8, 7, 1, 5, 2, 6, and 4. Into the home stretch they go. Now Zoe's out in front. Racing toward the wire is going to be the 3DKC Zoe that takes the win.